bigger and smaller. What goes to bed at night and wakes up every morning? It's a shadow. And as confusing and hard as that riddle was, the concept of shadows can often blow kids' minds and be equally as difficult. But there's a really great exploration you can do with some sun, some chalk, and some friends. And more friends. Aww. So today we're gonna explore shadows, and I have some awesome kids to help us do it. So go ahead, let's get ready to go outside, but first, let's watch this video. Start by picking a place that the shadow isn't going to be obstructed for the next 6 hours. Pick a stance too that you're gonna find comfortable, because it may take a while for the little ones to draw you. Now that you're in place, have the kids go ahead and trace. Keep in mind that the darker the chalk, the easier it's going to be able to see, and it's gonna be really important for the conversation later. With the shadow traced, go out and have some fun, but keep in mind you need to come back every 2 hours. Look at my shadow, what do you notice?
You're shorter.
Why am I shorter? I'm the same size.
You have to get that much faster.
You have to get back farther.
But I'm standing right where you put those X's.
Actually, no.
What do you mean no? I am. You drew the X's. Take a mental picture right now of where my shadow is, because we're going to come back and we're going to look again. And normally you guys can go ahead and retrace. And so every 2 hours, you're gonna trace where your shadow ends up, because as you can see right now, I've gotten smaller. So before we did it, and then what happened when we checked a few hours later? You took the mental picture. What happened? I got smaller. Okay, so now I'm gonna stand with one X here and one X here, and I'm gonna put my hands out. And
it's smaller. Your hands are right here instead of back here.
What do you, but how did that happen? I'm standing in the exact same place.
Because of this got shorter.
Emily, what do you think?
The sun moved.
What do you mean the sun moved?
Like the sun wasn't like over here, like maybe like right over here, and then it moved all the way over here, so your shadow was all the way over here.
So you think the sun moved? You were saying the Earth takes a really long time?
To move around the sun once.
To move around the sun once, and you know what the Earth does? It rotates. The whole point is when it comes to shadow exploration, you allow them the opportunity to ask these open-ended questions and have this kind of dialogue. You're not gonna cover everything. You're not gonna pick up the cosmos, but what you are gonna do is getting them to start thinking about the world outside themselves and what the amazing planet we're living on. Because you know what? Playing with chalk and your friends and being outside and discovering shadows is
fun
and no small matter.